Hello children, hope you are doing good. Today we are going to learn about personal hygiene. All of us want good health. To stay healthy, we have to keep our body clean and follow good hygiene. Hygiene means cleanliness, and we can keep ourselves clean and healthy by following good hygiene habits every day. Let us see what are they. By brushing our teeth twice a day. By taking bath every day. Clipping, that is trimming our nail with a nail cutter. Using a clean comb or a hairbrush to comb our hair. Using a soft cotton earbud to clean our ears. Sneeze into a clean handkerchief and cover your mouth when you cough. Washing our hands before each meal. Rinsing our mouth after each meal. Flushing the toilet after using it. Washing our hands with soap and water after using the toilet. Don't pick your nose and keep your nose clean. These are some of the hygiene habits that will keep our body clean and healthy. Along with all these, do not forget to exercise, as exercise keeps our mind and body stay healthy. At the end of the day, have a good night's sleep and stay fit. I hope you all will follow these hygiene habits every day and stay fit. Thank you.